exciting to watch. Today I'm going to be doing a clothing haul, which is my favorite kind of video to do. Today my clothing haul is going to be from the website called Romley. I will have the link in the description. Romley is a clothing website that is based overseas. They sell incredibly cheap clothing, but so today I'm going to be finding out if this website is legit or if it's just another scam. So let's get right on into this video. I'm going to be starting with my pile of clothes right here. I have my list right here of pricing and of the name of each item, and I will also link everything in the description box below, so make sure to check that out. And if you haven't already, please hit the big red subscribe button. The first thing I bought was a nice, they're kind of like those comfortable shorts for the summer. And the fabric, everything looks super cute, super light for the summer, but not light as not light enough that it would be see-through and embarrassing. I got these shorts for $7.59, so a super good deal. And these are called the lace trim fringe tie-up shorts. Okay guys, so here I have on the first pair of shorts I bought. Super cute, and I'm really glad they fit. They fit just as I thought they would, and not as see-through as I thought either. Nothing seems see-through. So these are super cute, and again, the decorations on the side are again super cute. It is double the fabric, so that's probably why it's not see-through. Super cute. The next pants that I bought from Romley is some denim shorts. These definitely look bigger than what I thought. I kind of knew this going into buying these. Denim doesn't fit me well. I always have to get custom made denim jeans and shorts. So I kind of knew these weren't going to fit. This is not Romley's fault, but it's more my fault. They're called the frayed denim ripped shorts. I got these shorts for $12.59. Okay, now I have on the denim shorts. Like I said, and I predicted, these are too big for me. Not Romley's fault, but it is just based on my body type. Putting these up like this is very cute though, so I might get these sewed or altered to make them fit more comfortable. Not cheaply made, it feels very nice. And I would recommend these, just watch the sizing on these ones. Last pant item that I bought is a skirt. I'm not usually a skirt wearer, but this is pretty cute, so I thought I would go for it. The material I really like. It's not like the stretchy material you would get from Charlotte Russe. It's more like, it is stretchy, but it's more like the fabric's definitely not as flimsy. The pattern is super cute. Normally I do not go for pattern pants, but I thought I would try it. This looks super cute, and I feel like this is something I will wear a lot. This is called the Houndstooth zip-up skirt. I bought it for $9.99, which I think is a good deal for a skirt. The skirt is super cute. I probably would not wear this with this top, obviously. It doesn't match. But super cute skirt. Like I said, I don't think this would ride up at all. It does seem very, like, it fits very tight on you in a good way, so it won't ride up. Cute. I did bend these sides over so that it fits me better. But super cute skirt, super cute pattern. I'm going to be showing you guys all of the romper slash two-piece outfits I bought. I bought one of each. The first thing I bought was a romper. This romper is so cute, you guys. This is like probably the best thing I've seen so far in this order. I love the pattern of like white with flowers. I'm really into that, and I think it's really cute. It is called the off-the-shoulder floral print romper, for technical terms. And I had purchased it for $13.50. Okay guys, the moment is here. I had tried on my favorite piece of the whole thing. This romper is so cute on, and I'm so happy it fits me. It fits perfectly, actually. The sleeves are so cute. I think it is so, so cute. Not see-through at all, which is nice. And this is definitely something I will wear a lot. This is just so cute. I can't even believe this is so cute. Here is the one-piece outfit. It is blue and white, which I love those two colors together, especially for summertime. It has this nice little print along the bottom of the shorts, and it has a similar print on the top. These are the shorts. I'm a little worried because they do seem a little see-through. Not gonna lie, it's not a big deal. I could wear nude underwear or something like that, but just something to keep in mind, these do look see-through. And then here is the top, again, super cute. It has little tassels with it too. I love the pattern, and I love the blue and white. I'm just worried about being see-through. The material is a little thin, but it's obviously supposed to be that way. I mean, some clothing pieces are just like this thin material. This is called the Tassel Tie Embroidered Set. I got it for, again, $13.59, which is a super good deal for this type of clothing. Okay, here is the two-piece set. I don't know how I feel about this one. It is super cute. The pattern is cute and the outfit altogether is cute. I thought this would be more of a crop thing. I don't know why I thought that, because it didn't say that on the thing. But I don't know if it looks great with my body, but I definitely love the color and it's definitely very cute for summer. So I will definitely end up wearing this. This is definitely cute. I just don't know that I like how this top looks. Like, I don't like how it flares out like that, but it does fit me. It is true to size and it does very much look like it did online. It was more my imagination, me thinking it was a crop top when it wasn't. But super cute outfit, and again, I think this is very true to what it looks like online. Nothing looks see-through, and fabric is very comfortable, and everything definitely looks the way it did online. Next, I'm going to show you guys all the tops I ordered. There is quite a few. First, I'm just going to show you guys, I ordered just a basic t-shirt because I feel like I need that. Everybody needs a white t-shirt. Here it is. Nothing really special about it, it's just a white top. I got it for $4.99, which is a nice deal. Usually these shirts can be a lot more, even if it's just a plain shirt, which is crazy. I think this would be good for anybody to buy, honestly. It is a little bit thin material. It's not like a thick type of shirt. It's meant to be just like kind of, you wear it out, you wear it with something. You guys, this is just the plain t-shirt that I got. I think it is cute. It is a little bit more crop than what I thought. I think it's just in shorts on. My stomach ends here, so it really is cropped. I was just looking at it not correctly, I guess. Still, I could even just tie it up like this and it'd be cute, which is probably what I'll do. I really like the way this looks. But super cute top, and I take back what I said. I think this does fit as a crop top. If you do want it like tighter to your body, yes, order a size less, but I think this is definitely cute and I will definitely be wearing it a lot. It is very light material, not in a bad way, but it's just very comfortable, especially when it's hot out. Okay, this is the rib neck racer back cami top. I bought this top for $5.99 in an extra small. This top looks super cute. I really love how the sides of the top and the neckline and the straps are. I really like that style. It is just a super cute top to wear out and about. Not super fancy, but it is definitely super cute and in style for sure. So super cute, definitely looks true to what I wear online, as everything has so far. Yeah, everything's looked true to it, what it looked like online so far. The material looks good, no pulls or tears. Everything, it looks perfect and true to what I ordered. Okay guys, this is the halter top. Nothing too fancy. I do think it's very cute and it definitely fits. Again, this is a favorite top of mine that I purchased. I think it is super cute for the summer and for anything really. I mean, this is just a cute top to have. It is just a basic like cami top, but I'm super excited that it fits right and that it doesn't go down too far. It's not too flimsy on the side. That's always good, and I think it is definitely identical to what it looked like online. This is the frill, I cannot say this one, the frill trim striped crop top. I ordered this for $9.99. It doesn't look flattering like this, but I have a feeling it's going to look really cute on. An extra small is the size I ordered for this one. Super cute. It has this type of material. I don't know what it's called. It's the type that can stretch out. It looks really small, but it stretches. Super comfortable and it looks super cute. Okay guys, this top is so cute. This is one of my favorite tops that I wear. This and the romper were my two favorite things. Like I said when I showed you guys this, it didn't look as flattering when I showed it to you. I think it looks super cute on. I think it is such a flattering top. It's definitely comfy and it definitely is good up here. I know sometimes the strapless off the shoulder tops don't fit very well, but I think this one fits very well and it is definitely cute and flattering for anybody. Probably this is very cute and it definitely is comfy and it looks like it did online. But super cute top, and I definitely recommend this top to anybody. This is just so cute. Now we are down to the last three. I lied, there's one more shirt. Okay, there is the last shirt I ordered, which is a, this top is super cute. It's a little, I don't really like how this goes down so far. but it's not that big of a deal. I'm sure I can tie it, hide it, or cut it if I have to. Super cute. I got this top for $6.99. Again, super, super good deal. Okay, guys, I know I have a bralette on with this. I probably would not wear this with this top, but I didn't have anything else down here, so this is what it looks like. I do not like this rope here. I will definitely be cutting it. It has a little bit of frailing to it already, so I'm not a fan of that part of it, but the actual top is super cute. I like how it goes up like this. I don't know if it's supposed to or if it's just like because I tied it too tight, but I think it is so cute. I love white tops in the summer. I think they make my skin look really nice and tan. Super cute, and it's definitely a light, comfortable material. I really like this material a lot. It looks like it did online. I just do not like this tie here. So yeah, it's my only complaint on this one. I don't like the tie. I think it looks tacky. I think it's in the way, and I think that the frailing really messed it up. So now we are down to the last two pieces of clothing. They are bodysuits. I'm so excited. I love bodysuits so much. I think they're really comfortable and really in style. And again, they can definitely be dressed up or dressed down. It is the Bardot Halt Sleeve bodysuit. I bought it for $6.59 online. It's super cute. This one is an extra small. I'm a little concerned about the sleeves because they look really tiny. But this material is like the other white shirt I just showed you. Super comfortable looking. This one is so, so cute. I was worried about the arms on this one, but they ended up fitting me. So yay. I think this could be a little uncomfortable up here with the elastic on the arms. But that's okay, it's still super cute. And I think this is a super cute top, or a super cute one piece bodysuit for any kind of occasion. I think you could wear it with a lot of stuff. And I do have to say that although it is a little tight and like it could be a little painful on the arms, it is cool because I don't have to worry about pulling it up and it slipping down. So maybe that's a good thing to think about when ordering. Last item I ordered from Romley is the Floral Acne Culture bodysuit. This bodysuit is definitely cute. I ordered it for $10.99 and it has these flowers on it. I think it would be see-through without the flowers, but with the flowers, I think I could go without a bra with this one. I think it's a little interesting how it didn't come already like as a halter top, but I think I'm just complaining about that for no reason. I think it's probably cute. Okay guys, here is the floral romper. I'm not really a fan of this one. It is cute. The only issue is I don't like how it's like, doesn't have, I feel like there should be like a strap that goes along the back like that to keep it more on your body than out like this. But I mean, I could always probably attach something like that. I could probably figure that out. But I do like the neckline on this. I think that's really cute. I probably will not be wearing this. I'll probably donate it or return it or something. This would be cute if you don't mind the back of the romper, or the back of the one piece. What am I saying? This would be really cute if you don't mind your back being out. And if you're, maybe for taller people, I think this would be more flattering. Just because this kind of looks bulky and weird on me. I do think it would look cute on a lot of people. I'm just not one of them. Okay guys, thank you for watching my video. I really enjoyed making this haul. I will definitely be doing more hauls in the future because I just love filming them. They are so much fun. So exciting to see what the clothing looks like. And so exciting to show you guys what I ordered. Like I said, this video is not sponsored by Romley at all. I ordered this stuff on my own will with my own money. And this is all my honest opinions of everything. Overall, my opinion of Romley. I think Romley is a great website. I thought personally when I ordered this stuff that it would be junk. It was actually not. The only issues I had with Romley was sizing wise, with the denim shorts and I think the one bodysuit, I think, and there's probably something else. But overall, I think Romley is great. It is a great budget website for people, especially college people that might not want to spend a ton of money on clothes. I think this website is wonderful and it definitely has a lot of good items. The only thing I would watch is the size. So yeah, I think that I would recommend this website to anybody who wants to buy clothes. I think it is amazing and I will definitely order off of it again in the future. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I really enjoyed making it and I hope you guys stay tuned for future videos. Be sure to subscribe down below to stay tuned for more uploads from me. So yeah, thank you for watching. Bye.